Knowledge is power, Cinnamon Toast Ken. Hey guys, we're here to play a game called True or False. This game is on Steam and it's free. Yeah, so we're gonna play True or False, I guess. Nearly 37% of purchased Steam games are never played. You know, I actually believe that. True. Correct! The piggy said that's true. Wow. It's just so simple to get games on Steam and you like end up getting too many and you don't even play them. Albert Einstein was an avid bodybuilder. No, he was not. That's false. Correct! That is false, says... Is that a lion? I don't know. Something. There is a chocolate-scented flower. Maybe? Correct! That's true! And also, I got an achievement that says chocolate fan. Ha ha! Thank you, Penguin. The knowledge I'm learning right now. So much power! Power overwhelming! Olympic gold medal is only 1% gold and 92.5% silver. What's the other, like, you know, 7%? False. Wrong, that's true. What? What? They just take the silver and like dip it in gold? I mean, the 1% makes sense because it's coated in gold, right? But then they're all biting on them, you know? Ah, whatever. Whatever, game, you got me on that. Goldfish are neither gold nor fish? Nah, false. Correct, that is false. Okay, well that was easy, okay? That was easy. A single asteroid can contain $20 trillion worth of metals. I mean, I guess it can. It's not saying that they do, it's just kind of like, maybe they can. So maybe it's true? Correct, that's true. Let's go find a hypothetical asteroid that may have $20 trillion. A potato isn't a vegetable, it's a large bean. Vegetables are weird, man. Maybe? Yes, true. Ah, damn it! I got my own head! I should have known! Ah, the potato farmer in me should have known! Alright, King Henry VIII slept with a gigantic axe. I don't know, true? Fuck! Of course he didn't. Vanilla flower blooms during only one day. Alright, true? Correct, that's true! Ooh, and I got an achievement called Vanilla Flower. Oh, it just keeps going. You thought it was over. Medical errors cause over 25,000 American deaths each year. Probably true. Yeah, correct, that's true. That's some knowledge for your ass right there. The Tetris theme is actually a Russian folk song called Korobeniki. It's like a drinking song or something, isn't it? Russian, maybe? Correct! That is true. Da-da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Agatha Christie was a surfer. I don't know, was she? I don't know who that is. False. Wrong, that's true, damn it. Barack Obama was born in Kenya. Pretty sure Donald Trump told me that he was born in America. Right, can I trust Trump? Ha! I can, damn it. koala bears have fingerprints that are identical to human fingerprints. Crime scenes experts can even mistake one for the other. Koala bears? That's very specific. Like, so specific, I just want to say true. Correct, that's true. Wow, koala bears. Other than man, the elk is the only animal that celebrates birthdays. False. That sounds stupid. Correct, that's false. Whoo! I was about to say, they too smart. We gotta go hunt them. Hunt them down! In 1998, Sony released a camcorder that could see through clothes. I feel like I would have heard about that. False. Oh my god, they did! And they're holding this technology from me. Give me the freaking camera that can see through clothes. I need to see some tatas. The Great Pyramid of Giza has four sides. Does that count the bottom? True. Okay, never mind, I'm an idiot. well, I guess it could be like... Four. Yeah, well, you know, anyway. A 46-year-old man from England found and attacked a 13-year-old for killing him in Call of Duty too many times. That's true. That happened! You talk trash in Call of Duty, somebody's gonna come find your ass and kill you. There's a tree that can grow 40 different kinds of fruit. 40 different kinds. That sounds like a stretch, but we're gonna say true. Correct! That is true. I need one in my backyard. That'd be great. Paul McCartney composed the entire melody of the song Yesterday in a Dream One Night. Maybe, I guess? That's true. I don't know what song that is, but good job, I guess. Good job. Warcraft had three developers to whom had never previously worked on video games. Is that true? Warcraft? Maybe. Maybe true? That's false. God damn it. All right, whatever. One of the cosmonauts claimed that aliens came to Earth in order to stop a nuclear war against Russia. I don't know. True? Correct, that's true. Okay, good job. Halo 3 inspired Bill Gates to invent the internet.
Yeah.
That was bad. All right, there's a potato-themed music park in Ireland. I bet it's true! Yeah, potato theme park. I wonder what it's called. Maybe potato, mash 'em, bake 'em, put 'em in the stew. Samwise, damn it. 61% of cats prefer opera over Korean pop music. I don't know. False? Correct, that's false. Okay, that just sounded dumb. Charlie Chaplin was banned from the USA in 1952. Probably was. Correct, that's true, and I got an achievement named Charlie Chaplin. Awesome. The British Army has almost twice as many horses as it does tanks. Maybe? I mean, I don't think they have very many tanks. Okay, correct, that's true. Woo, we did it. We're so good. George R.R. Martin wrote stories about a mythical kingdom populated by his pet turtles. Probably, he's pretty weird. Correct, that's true. Game of tortoises. Yeah, German has a word for an improvement that makes things worse. Correct, that's true. Good job. We're on 30, baby. Koala's teeth are strong enough to bend time and space. That's gotta be true, right? God dang it. Alright, misquoted Planet of the Apes is based on a true story. No? Correct, that's false. A baby octopus is about the size of a flea at birth. Baby octopus, they're pretty small, right? Correct, that's true, and I got an achievement set. Octopus, yeah! The inventor of the pop-up ad later apologized for creating it. He should have. Should have, that's true. God dang, creator of the pop-up ad, apologize to everyone. Sushi means raw fish, probably, does it? Wrong, that's false. I don't know what sushi means. What does it mean? The first animal to ask an existential question was an African gray parrot. He asked what color he was. Maybe? Correct, that's true. That's very specific again, so I figured maybe it was. My nose itches. Honeybees that return to the hive drunk are punished. I don't know. That's actually, I don't know. What'd they get drunk on? Fermented juice? True. We're gonna say true. Correct, that's true! How dare you show up drunk, sir? Get out of here! You will be punished by the queen! Off with his head! The Leaning Tower of Pisa is the furthest leaning man-made tower. Is it? Maybe? Wrong, that's false. Well, what is? I don't know what it is. The knowledge is power. You're not giving me knowledge. J.K. Rowling wanted to do a Harry Potter musical. Maybe? Did she? No, she didn't. Just kidding. The original teddy bear was inspired by a cartoon of USA President Theodore Roosevelt. What about Teddy Roosevelt? Oh, yeah, probably. Correct, that's true. Teddy! Yeah, teddy bear. In China, John Steinbeck's The Grapes of Wrath is translated to Angry Berries. Yes? Wrong. I don't know. The Great Wall of China is the only human-made object visible from the moon. False? I don't know. True? I feel like it's false. Wrong, it's false. I should have said false. Should have trusted my gut. There's a 4,000-year-old cat. Whoa, hang on. I thought I said cat lady. There's a 4,000-year-old clay tablet, which is a customer's complaint wanting a refund. False? That's true. There's a 4,000-year-old tablet of someone wanting a refund. Huh. Donald Duck is such an incredibly popular figure in Swedish culture, they had to outlaw voting for him. Swedish, they love the Donald Duck. They love him. Correct, that's true. Dolan. Mark Wahlberg served 45 days in jail for attempted murder. Probably. Marky Mark, you trying to kill somebody. He also did cocaine, right? Penguins are the only animals to fly with no one looking. No, that is false. Penguins don't fly. I wish they could, though. Only two species have domesticated other species, humans and ants. What have ants domesticated? They probably domesticated something. Those goddamn things are evil. Correct. That's true. What did they domesticate? Approximately 62% of Americans have less than $1,000 in their savings account, and 21 don't even have a savings account. True. Correct, that's true, because Americans are terrible with their money. If you're not buying stuff, then you're dead. As punishment for misbehavior, Thai policemen are forced to wear a Hello Kitty armband. Thai, maybe? Correct, that's true. How dare you misbehave? Wear this Hello Kitty. Vikings believe... this is so bad. Wear Hello Kitty. Vikings believe that a giant boat named Hjorun, whose udders provides... udders? This is a goat. Okay, not, what did I say? I say boat? Vikings believe that a giant goat named Hjorun, it's probably not how you say it, whose udders provide an endless supply of beer awaited them in Valhalla upon their death. Probably so. That's true. Wow. And it just doesn't stop. It just keeps going. Google sent an email to its employees warning about Python loose in New York's office April 27th, but it's not a joke. It was not a joke. I don't know. Is that true? I gotta see if that's true or not. That's true. Okay, thank you very much for watching, guys. This has been True or False. It's free on Steam. I just wanted to give it a try and see what it's all about. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay toasty, my friends.